My name is Roel Bleumer and I'm an entrepreneur at Volta Energy. I'm responsible for the mechanical engineering of our product, the Volta Energy Naos, a mobile and off-grid energy supply based off solar energy and battery capacity, used as an alternative to the now normally used petrol generators. I chose to study at the helm because the curriculum for mechanical engineering was not only about hardcore mechanical engineering, but also about sustainable energy, and that's something I really love to learn about. What inspired me to study mechanical engineering is that my mom was a teacher of biology at the high school and my father was a chief technical engineer at a factory. So at a young age, I really learned to love mechanical engineering and sustainable energy. What I really liked about the course mechanical engineering at the HAN was that it was not only about mechanical engineering, but it was about the broader view of a mechanical engineer. I would recommend the HAN because of the very different teaching courses. So it's not really all about the hardcore mechanical engineering, but also about energy courses, production courses. January 2017, I founded Volta Energy. Since then, we made 3 prototypes. And since June 2017, we're delivering the product to the end user. Due to the growing interest, my brother joined me since September 2018. With my background in mechanical engineering and my startup Volta Energy, I would love to do something about the climate changes in this world.